Former Finance Minister Malusi Gigaba and current Finance Minister Helen Hunnen will be the highest profile witnesses yet to testify before the Nugent Commission of Inquiry. Nugent asks Hunnen about evidence heard previously at the inquiry about strained relationships and a moyen between SARS and other government agencies, including National Treasury. Hunnen says it worries him. It goes to the heart of a fully functional institution. Hunnen is now asked by the evidence leader whether he would support regular mandatory meetings between the SARS commissioner and the Minister of Finance. He says he would. It appears that meetings take place on an ad hoc basis at the moment. Hunnen is asked by the evidence leader to walk the commission through the appointment procedure for the SARS commissioner. He says the post is first advertised, and then applications are forwarded to the presidency. The president then appoints the commissioner. Evidence leader Steinberg says that, according to Gordhan, the process to appoint the commissioner should include shortlisting, rigorous interviews, competence testing, and more. Recommendations should then be made to cabinet, and then sent to the president. Hunnen says he would support anything that would result in the selection of the best candidate for the job. He says he does not want to go into details, but it may make sense for Parliament to be involved in the process of choosing the candidates. Hunnen is now asked about the relationships between the Minister of Finance and the Commissioner of SARS. At times, it relies on personalities. They do play a role, he says.